tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us, can we?
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle. Explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead...
I want everyone found. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party. I'm too good a host.
He's here!
Hit like a girl.
Believe me, ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting some troubling reports of a bad investigation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their sentence.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like
I'm
to
over
know?
Here!
Shut up!
Ah! You crazy bitch! Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Go, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now!
No way past the security gate. Gotta find another route.
the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I need it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and gets out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die. Hell, I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save him. You're safe now.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
You okay? We're safe. Batman saved us.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our human interview research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since we've learned 2 years ago,
that means something. He's here!
The forefront of research, your understanding.
Good.
Get out before you gas this place!
die. I have to clear the room of toxins as quickly as possible.
So what's going on? My radio went dead soon after you brought Joker in.
There are still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect me fresh in the face!
Oh, that's gotta...
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Patients, please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you leave without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be surprised to see you, as you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
But that is only half the story.
Boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation.
Please, no! Help!
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true the Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here.
All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn on Gordon's trail.
I've got her inside! For the big event! Ha!
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation? Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
He's here! It's Batman! I lost him! I found someone! Over here! Huh? I'm sure it came from over there. I'm done! I'm gonna kill you!
Hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, that's... Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim.
Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, Bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does. Is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man if any of our guys even think you're in the room. The patrolling
down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Maybe you don't care about the old man after all. Which may be a good thing, because if any of my boys...
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. If anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now, go!
Remember, you even smell a man in tights and Harley kills the old man.
Stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Thank you.
You okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you!
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.